So what I did observe in my father, he was a strong leader, but he, in many ways, he was understated. He was humble in his leadership skills in many ways. He just went about this work in a really meaningful way to support others and to make his community a better place. And that was pretty inspirational. I saw that every single day in his work and in his community and in what he did. So you learn from that as a child, and hopefully my children have learned from that as well.